Sunlight has given Earth what it needs to grow and flourish since the beginning of time. Unfortunately, with all the good, Earth also produces airborne allergens, bacteria, viruses, mold, microorganisms, and germs, which the human body has always had trouble fighting off. Even though we wash our hands and clean the best we can, some pathogens remain making us sick. Hospitals have been researching this problem for years, looking for ways to disinfect and make their hospital environments safe from disease. It turns out the sun again holds the answer. It produces three kinds of ultraviolet rays, A, B, and C. Ultraviolet C has the ability to kill germs and bacteria, but it is blocked by Earth's atmosphere and needs to be reproduced by special man-made lights that have the ability to kill airborne allergens, bacteria, viruses, mold, microorganisms, and germs. UVC light breaks the DNA strands of pathogens and makes it impossible for them to reproduce, so they die off quickly. We are introducing an inexpensive way to add UVC light to your home. You can have the same technology that hospitals have used for years, a germicidal disinfectant UVC light. It can easily be moved to any room in your house. The Germ and Mold Buster. Visit our website for more information.